a lot of these bowl steps throughout this song. My hair is a disaster. Just as a heads up. So, weights on left. You rock right to the side. Replace weight left. Right comes in, so ball of right foot, step down on left foot. And hopefully you can see when I do the ball of right foot, step down on left foot. You are then going to, 1, 2, 3, 4. So you tap down your right foot after you step down on left. We are then going to do another little ball step walking forward. So you do ball of right foot, step down on left foot, and then walk right foot forward. So all these ball steps are and, so they're all syncopated. So weight steps on left, rock right to the side, replace weight left, bring right foot in, ball of right, step down on left, touch right. Then you're going to do ball of, right forward, walk down on left, walk right. To finish off this eight count, all we're gonna do is a mamba step. So with a mamba step, you step left foot forward and you have a little bit of hip action to it. Replace weight right with a little bit of hip action, bring left foot back, so weight ends up on left. So let's go ahead and we'll do that twice with the words and with numbers, and then those ball steps will feel better. Once we add numbers to it, you'll kind of see what I mean with it. Weights on left, rock right to the side, replace weight left, bring right foot in, ball of it, step down on left, touch right, step right foot forward on the ball, step down on left, walk right, mamba, left foot forward, replace weight right, step left foot back. One more time for words, weights on left, rock right to the side, replace weight left, bring right foot in, ball, step down on left, touch right, ball right foot forward, walk left, walk right, mamba, left foot forward, replace weight right, step left foot back. And with numbers now, weights on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll do it one more time with numbers just so that we can get that pattern, but I feel like with numbers it makes a lot more sense saying the ball than trying to explain it. Weights on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So weight ends up on left. For your next eight count, you're going to take two steps backwards. Right, left. You are then going to do a sailor step with a quarter turn over your right shoulder. So what that looks like is you cross right behind left, step left foot to the side, step right foot to the side, and then let me see where the sailor ends. Right there. Okay. So as you can see with that sailor step, as I take the steps is as I turn my body over my right shoulder. So we head ended up on left. We walk backwards. Right, left, right sailor. Right crosses behind left, and I start turning over my right shoulder to face my 3 o'clock wall. Step left foot to the side, step right foot to the side. You are then going to rock left over right. Replace weight right. You are then going to step left foot to the side. Let me see how this is written. Yes. So we have another little ball step cross, ball cross step really. So then you rock left over right. Replace weight right. Bring left foot in on the ball of it. Cross right foot in front. Step left foot to the side. Let me go ahead. I'm just going to face this way just to demonstrate what that looks like. So after our sailor step, we have ended up on our right foot. Rock left in front of right. Replace weight right. Left foot comes in on the ball for a small step. Cross right in front of left. Step left foot to the side. So let's go ahead. Let's take that one. So you face your how long we walk backwards. We'll do it twice with words and then with numbers. So weights on left. Walk backwards, right, left, right sailor step with a quarter turn over your right shoulder. Right behind, left to the side, right to the side. Rock left in front of right, replace weight right, ball of left foot, cross right in front, step left foot to the side. One more time towards on numbers to it. Weights on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk backwards, right, left, right sailor, right behind, left to the side, right to the side, now facing my 3 o'clock wall. Rock left in front of right, excuse me. Ball of left foot, cross right foot in front, step left foot to the side. And let's go ahead with numbers now. Weights on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, and 7, 8. Let's go ahead. We'll put the first 16 count together with words and then with numbers, and then we'll move on. Weight sets on left, then we start with the rock to the right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step right to the side. Replace weight left. Ball of right foot comes in. Step down on left. Touch right. Right ball forward. Step down on left. Walk right. Left mama. Left foot forward. Place weight right. Step back on left. Walk backwards. Right. Left. Right sailor with core turn over your right shoulder. Right behind. Left to the side. Right to the side. Rock left in front of right. Replace weight right. Ball of left foot, cross right in front, step left to the side. And with numbers now. Weights on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4. And 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, and 7, 8. For your next eight count, weights on left. You're going to rock right behind left. We're going to place weight left. You are then going to do a quarter turn over your right shoulder to face your 6 o'clock wall, and you're going to shuffle, step forward, right, left, right. So you are now facing your 6 o'clock wall. Let's go ahead, hold it all in mind, don't finish it off. So weight head ended up on left, rock right behind left, replace weight left. Quarter turn over your right shoulder to face now your 6 o'clock wall, shuffle forward, right, left, right. You then rock left foot forward, replace weight right. And then, coaster cross. I knew it was a cross step. So then you're gonna kind of do a coaster step variation of it. So you're gonna step left foot back, right foot back, cross left in front of right. Let's go ahead, we'll put that step together twice with words and then with numbers. So facing your 3 o'clock wall, weights on left. Rock right behind left, replace weight left. Quarter turn over your right shoulder, shuffling forward, right, left, right. Rock left foot forward, replace weight right, left coaster cross, left back, right back, cross left in front of right. So weight ends up on left, and you're facing your 6 o'clock wall. Do not think of that. Let's go ahead and with numbers now. Weight's on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. So weight ends up on left. You are then gonna kind of do something similar to what we just did with the turning the cross rock with a shuffle, except for we're now gonna go back to the way we came over our left shoulder. So this time, rock right to the side, replace weight left, and as you replace weight left, I kind of like to turn my body already, quarter turn over your left shoulder. You are then going to shuffle forward, right, left, right. So you are now back facing your 3 o'clock wall. So let's go ahead. Let's do that one more time. Then we'll finish it off. So left was crossed over right. Rock right to the side. Replace weight left. And I like to just go ahead and start turning my body over to a quarter turn left. Then you shuffle forward, right, left, right. Your next step to this is there's two options. Easy option, non-busy option, is you walk left, right. If you want to add a spin to this, all you're going to do is turn over your right shoulder. Step back and down on left. Step forward and down on right. So you're continuing over your right shoulder for that full turn. And then you are going to rock left to the right. Replace weight right. Cross left in front of right. So you have another little rock and cross there.
This song has a lot of them.
So we'll put that together twice with words and with numbers. I know it was a lot. So, left is crossed in front of right, and you're facing your 6 o'clock wall. Rock right to the side, replace weight left, quarter turn over your left shoulder, shuffling forward, right, left, right. Choose your options either way, step left, step right, rock left to the side, replace weight right, cross left in front of right. And that's your end of dance right there, so left is crossed in front of right, and then you're free to go ahead and take it from the top. So let's go ahead, one more time with the words and the numbers to it. Left is crossed in front of right, and you are facing your 6 o'clock wall. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock right to the side, replace weight left, quarter turn, over your left shoulder with a right, left, right, choose your option, either way, step left, step right, rock left to the side, replace weight right, cross left in front of right, and let's go ahead with numbers now, left is cross over right, facing your 6 o'clock wall, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So that little cross and rock there is a little syncopated, so it's a little bit fast. But otherwise, there's your full dance. We're going to do two walls with words and then two walls with numbers. That way you can get the transition along with, again, speed it up a little bit with the syncopated parts, especially those ball steps. And then there is one reset we'll have to discuss about it. You can hear it in the music, though. And then we will get on to dancing. Weight begins on left, and we start with a step right foot to the side. 5, 6, 7, 8, step right foot to the side, replace weight left, ball of right foot, step down on left foot, touch right, forward, ball of right, step down on left, walk right, left, mamba, left foot forward, replace weight right, step back on left, walk backwards, right, left, right sailor, quarter turn over your right shoulder, right behind, left to the side, right to the side, rock left in front of right, replace weight right, ball of left foot, cross right in front of left, step left foot to the side, rock right behind left, replace weight left, quarter turn over your right shoulder, now facing your 6 o'clock wall, shuffle forward, right, left, right, rock left forward, replace weight right, left coaster cross, left back, right back, cross left in front of right, rock right to the side, replace weight left with a quarter turn over your left shoulder, shuffle forward, right, left, right, pick your poison, step left, step right, rock left to the side, replace weight right, cross left in front of right, rock right to the side, replace weight left, ball of right foot, step down on left foot, touch right foot, ball of right foot forward, walk left, rock right, mamba, left foot forward, replace weight right, walk back, step left foot back, walk backwards, right, left, right, sailor step, quarter turn, over your right shoulder, right behind, left to the side, right foot side, now facing your 6 o'clock wall, rock left foot in front of right, replace weight right, ball of left foot, cross right in front of left, step left foot to the side, rock right behind left, replace weight left, quarter turn over right shoulder, shuffling forward, right, left, right, rock left foot forward, replace weight right, left coaster, cross left, back, right, back, cross left in front of right, rock right to the side, replace weight left, quarter turn over left shoulder, shuffle forward, right, left, right, pick your poison, step left, step right, rock left to the side, replace weight right, cross left in front of right, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And that's pretty much the pace of the dance too. For your restart, it happens at wall 3. So starts when you're facing your 6 o'clock wall. You're gonna do 32 counts of the dance, and then we restart it. So let's go ahead, face your 6 o'clock wall, weights on left, and that restart happens after your left coaster cross would be 32 counts. So after we get that, weights on left, and you take it from the top. So face your 6 o'clock wall, which is wall 3, and we'll go ahead, 32 counts of the dance. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Stop. Right here, we take it from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. And then you just continue on from there. I will be sure to call it up, so we don't have to worry about it. Hopefully this tutorial was helpful. If there's ever a song or a step sheet you want to see on this channel, by all means, just comment it down below. I hope you liked it. On to dancing we go. Wait, steps on left, and we start with the rock to the side.
Make a little love to a motel, me catching your blue and me.